NASA astronaut Neil A. Armstrong, August 5th, 1930, August 25th, 2012, descending the ladder of the lunar excursion module Eagle to the surface of the moon, July 21st, 1969, during the Apollo 11 mission. As the lunar module settled on the moon's surface, Armstrong spoke to Mission Control Houston. The Eagle has landed. Soon after, as he became the first man to set foot on the moon, he spoke the famous words, "That's one small step for a man, one giant leap for mankind."